Hello. Today I will teach you how to download YouTube videos to your iPhon or iPod Touch. First, unlock it. Next, go to Cydia. Then go to search. Search, and then you type in MX. And then you might see it right there. You just click on that one. Then you press install. Confirm. Then you just type in return to Cydia. Wait for it to load. Then you can go back to your normal screen, and it'll say MX2. It should look like a TV with and you just press accept. Okay, you press search, you click right there, then you would type in any YouTube video. I'm going to type in one of my friend's YouTube videos. If you want to know what this one is, it's called. There's a bug in my shirt. And it's by Mega Williams 1000. Wherever it is. Here, let me search the people who made it. Then you could just watch it, or you could download it. I'm going to download it. Okay. Then you press close. and it's still downloading. And then I can type in one of my YouTube videos. Alright, let me just type in my screen name. Loading. Alright, these are all of mine. Then I could just press on this. Go down, download. I can press close, and that one's done. Then I can watch it. And then another one. There you go. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.